Hello. Today we are going to learn what comes before and what comes after the number. Write the number which is one less and one and more than the given number. So for this we are going to use our number line. What is this number? This is number 12. So we will put this on number 12. Now we will see what comes before 12. We will count till number 12. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. So what comes before 12 is 11. We will write here 11. Now what comes after 12? 11. 12. What comes after 12? We will see here in on our number line. 11, 12, 13. After 12 is number 13. We will write here 1, 3, 13. What is the next number? 17. So we will see on number 9. What comes before 17? We will go one number less to find what comes before 17. Before 17 is number 16. We will write here number 16. 16, 17. What comes after 17? Let's find here. 16, 17, 18. So our answer is number 18. Now what number is this? 22. We will put our number line on number 22. What comes before 22? We will go one number less than 22 is 21. So before 22 is 21. 21, 22. What comes after 22? 21, 22 and 23. So our answer is 2, 3, 23. What is this? This is number 9. What comes before number 9? We will use this. We will go on number 9 here. What comes before number 9? We will go one number less. We will go on one number back. So this is number 8. Before number 9 is number 8. 8, 9. What comes after 9? 8, 9, 10. So our answer is number 10. We write here 1, 0, 10. So we have learned what comes before and what comes after. We will use our number line. We will go forward, that means more. We will go backward, that means less. Thank you.